The kidney filters an enormous amount of plasma, and in so doing, it has become the central site for the regulation of the ionic composition of the body. All of the ions, such as sodium, potassium, chloride, hydrogen, phosphate, calcium, and so forth, are critically regulated in their reabsorption in the kidney. Now, to try to get some idea of really what the kidney is doing, I'd like a couple of volunteers from the audience. Have we got volunteers? Got one back there. Would you, two of you, please come down to the stage? And what we've lined up here on the stage is the amount of a large amount of water, as you might see, and what I'd like, and also a jug of salt. And what I would like the two of you to start doing, and just keep going as we proceed, is just start pouring. Why don't you take the water, you take the salt, and just start pouring the water into the fish tank. If you go down to that end of the tank and start pouring water, you stay at this end of the tank and start pouring in the salt right on top of the water. And just start pouring in, use this side. And just go as fast as you can pouring that in. You're going to have to really shake that vigorously to really start making progress. Okay, so that gallon of water constitutes about half of what your own kidneys will filter in the course of this first lecture, this last lecture this afternoon. So just keep going. And we'll come back to them in a moment. If we could have the video now that's going to show part of what the kidney does in its course. This figure shows the structure of the kidney, the adrenal gland on top of it. We're now zooming in onto the kidney and the functional unit of the kidney, which is called the nephron. This is as a filtration unit. It filters blood coming in to the glomerular tuft, and it doesn't allow the filtration of blood cells and large proteins, but it filters everything else. And it takes the approach of filtering everything and then reabsorbing everything that it wants. So all of the ions that are essential for maintenance of homeostasis are reabsorbed. And in the case of salt, 60% of a filtered salt load is reabsorbed in the proximal tubule. This fluid then goes down to another part of the kidney, and there's a separate set of ion transport processes that are involved in the reabsorption of salt more distally. We're coming now down into the renal medulla, which is where a lot of the concentrating mechanism of the kidney takes place. And there's not much salt reabsorption here. And as we get up into the thick ascending limb of Henle, another 30% of a filtered salt load is reabsorbed. How you guys doing over there? Okay, good. Keep going. Okay, and then we get to the distal convoluted tubule. And in this part, there's a separate pathway for sodium reabsorption. More salt and chloride, sodium and chloride is reabsorbed. We then come further down into the cortical collecting duct, and the last 2% of a filtered salt load is reabsorbed at this single location. And then the final about 1% of filtered salt and fluid is passed out of the kidney into the ureters and subsequently into the urine. Okay, why don't we stop there? How have you guys done? How much of the water did you get in? You got in five gallons or so? Okay, so that's terrific. And we got a little bit of salt in, not too much. So suffice to say, your kidneys are really busy. And they're doing an awful lot all the time. The course of a day, this tank would be filled with all of this water, would come up to here. And this is the amount of water that you're actually filtering every day. And this is the amount of salt that you're actually filtering every day. But the amount that actually comes out in the urine, your body is very stingy about this. And it hangs on to almost all of the salt and almost all of the water. So of the 170 liters we filter a day, we hang on to all of about 1 liter of the fluid and all but about a teaspoon of the salt. So the kidney is doing a remarkable job. It's filtering a huge amount, but it's hanging on to everything that it needs in a very aggressive way.